umpire, Sue Johnson. The head linesman is Chris Schumate is the line judge. Field judge is Derek Walker. The side judge, Jason Wildley. And back judge, Don Logie.
In life, things aren't scripted.
There we go.
If you're an athlete, we need people like you and translate those skills to officiate.
You can get a lot out of it. It happens in every town and every game.
We never have a perfect game, but the rewards always outweigh the negatives.
The news says Gen Z is struggling. I've got news for them.
I wait tables. Alas me, I built a field hospital. I put out a forest fire. I stopped 1,000 attackers.
At a natural disaster.
I have saved lives. And led a team on patrol.
I served.
Well, I go to school full time, but I work full time.
Great challenge. The stronger we become.
When the time is running out, what happens behind the scenes makes all the difference. It's the commitment to being better, and so better, you can only look back and wonder what happened. When it's game time, keep your team geared and power some of the leader's best. When it matters most, speed, affordability, and customization.
Civilian gentlemen, please remove your hats. All veterans, we encourage you
to remove my hat. Thank God.
Salute and everyone able. Please stand at attention. Place your hand over your heart as we proudly sing our national anthem, performed today by the Rochester Adams Marching Band.
Thank you.
Reed. Tackle made by Steve Mohammed Murray. Gain of 5 yards, second and 5. Reed on the carry. Liam Beattie is number 70. Leads the tacklers for Adams, joined by number 4, Marco DeCruci. Gain of 2, 3rd and 3. Jeremiah Beasley, number 1, is the ball carrier. He's met by Adams, 30. Tate Pico, along with DeCruci. 4th and 3. Ball at the Tiger 48.
That's leg game.
Leg game. Offense number 19. 5 yard penalty. Still 4th down.
Do you have a husband in this? Let's see.
Annex Sportswear is proud to be the official custom uniform partner of the Michigan High School Athletic Association. Annex will design, print, cut, and sew your team's custom uniform or apparel order in an industry-leading 6 business days. Michigan products for Michigan people. Start your custom apparel order today. Visit attixsportswear.com. You have to wonder sometimes how folks in the stands, so far removed from the action, who have probably never had any training, actually think that they can see the play and apply the rules better than the officials assigned to a game. If you're that good, please go to MHSAA.com and register immediately. We need more officials on the playing surface and fewer in the stands.
Probably a few time I look for it.
Sure.
Fourth down and 8 for the Tigers at the Belleville 43. Braden Lane, the punter for Belleville. Ball goes out of bounds at the Highlander 45-yard line.
Oh, this is on TV, it looks like.
First down and 10 for Adams.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Belleville High School Marching Tigers.
Ladies and gentlemen, under the direction of Matthew Harris and Thomas Corbett, please welcome onto the field the Pride of Rochester, the Highlander Marching Band. The band is also coached by drumline instructor Kyle Paletti and color guard instructor Gabrielle Delenga. The Highlander Marching Band invites you to enjoy this last performance from our show, Ascension. We will perform two songs, Skyfall by Adele and Stairway to Heaven by Led Zeppelin. Drum majors, like Josie Ekman, yep. Mayuka Kaluva, and Tisha Bach, is your band ready? Skyfall is an intense ballad that was featured in the hit film of the same name. Written by Adele in only 11 minutes, it went on to become a fan favorite. Featuring our rifle line and color guard, senior drum major Mayuka Kaluva presents Skyfall. Huh? Stairway to Heaven might be one of the most famous rock songs of the last 50 years. This song will feature trumpet solos Anthony Simpion, Nate Obadier, Griffin Moore, and Joshua Arango. It will also feature soloists Clayton Richmond, Eric Liu, and Brady Sowers. Directed by Josie Ekman, here is Stairway to Heaven.
We would like to thank everyone.